Keep wrestling, or you can call me Kyle. So, Forbidden Door was this past weekend, AEW X New Japan, and we had the Elite there and CM Punk there. First time they've been together in the same arena backstage since the media scrum incident at All Out 2022. So apparently what AEW did was this, and New Japan and everyone, what they did was keep CM Punk on one side of the building and the Elite on the other side of the building, kept them separate. So you can only begin to imagine what would happen, when this is probably why we're going to see mostly CM Punk on AEW Collision on Saturdays and the Elite and Kenny Omega on Wednesday Night Dynamite. And they will probably be on Collision too. CM Punk could probably be on Dynamite as well sometimes. Just probably different bookings, that way they aren't together. And if they are together in the same building, they probably do what they did at Forbidden Door and keep CM Punk on one side and the Elite and Kenny Omega on the exact opposite side. That way they do not run into each other and don't need to conflict with each other. So with that said, that's the report on that. Please like, share, and subscribe. Comment down below what you think. Too sweet, you guys are amazing. Remember guys, it's YouTube. Stay drama free.